Beam up real quick. Try to make a spot to like put my head down. The saplings. What the hell's that? Sugar? Coffee? I mean, hell, what can I craft? Oh, I can't craft a kitchen. Or whatever the hell right now. Okay. Wow, for making one of each food, you learn the other recipes of food. That's kind of cool. I like that system. Let's see, I need something. Arceus crystals. Harmless, okay. Barren and lifeless wood suitable for large scale construction. Do I need any of that? Well, let's drop that in there. There we go. Why is the music so loud? Thank you.
Thank you.
There we go. Did I reach the bottom of the world? Here we go. I'm watching it. We are laying down the dirt. Norman Avila, what's up, my friend? How are you? Man, we are laying down the dirt. Okay. We're about to be out. Switch over. Mud, find wood plank, cobblestone. Okay. Well, hey man, what's up? Now we're dropping the dirt. Now we're dropping the stones. Stones have dropped. Cobblestone, that is. Alright, we are walking our way across this lava. We got ourselves a ways to go, but I think I've gone literally across the whole map already. We're gonna be, I think we should be running into ourselves at some point, like running into where we started. Because, holy cow. We're pretty darn close. So how's your day going, Norman? You having a good day? A pretty Norman day? Or is it Norm-ish? What are you trying to do? Honestly, I was trying to go all the way across the map on the bottom because I thought I'd be able to find some platinum, but I don't know where platinum is, and I don't know where to get the other stuff. The Eric the Erechium cores or whatever. I don't know where to get those at. Granted, you can see in the title, I did mark this blind run because I have no clue what I'm doing. I know the basis of making weapons. Okay. Let's see. Do I have any? Oh wait, yeah. Do I have any more? Have mud. About some dirt. Holy cow. Is there stuff in lava? Like, are there monsters in the lava yet? Or am I like not supposed to expect that? Because I feel like there's something big underneath the lava. You know, I am curious. Being this close to the lava, can I drop a pool down? Ha! I can! Would you check that out? I dropped a pool right on the lava. Oh, that's pretty funny. Let's see. Are we ever gonna make it out? Granted, we can just run back. That's not a big deal. Let's see. Go. Wood right on top of the lava. How bad is that? I mean, it's not going away. Now, here's the question. Can we make it all the way around? Because there are no enemies in sight. Oh, my goodness. Oh, man. Come on. So, I believe we're getting close. We have more than enough wood, I think. Bah, bah, bah. Bridge building. Starbound. Yeah, starbound bridge building. 101. Almost took a leap of faith there. So, oh my goodness, we did it. Oh my goodness, wow, look at that. We made it all the way around, guys. Oh! We made it. That's freaking insane. Let me go get my drink, guys. I'll be right back just a second.
What?
Made it all the way around, almost in the world. All right. Norman, you're still here. What's up, man? I mean, look at this. It's insane, my friend. Insane. Darn it. Hmm. Oh! Okay, I'm curious now. Let's see, because I wanted to see if I can pull a bunch of lava and then throw it away. You know what I mean? I can forever pull lava. I figured I'd make one more lap. I literally was trying to see how much I could pull, but the funny thing is I don't think any of it's gonna disappear. Like, this lava pit might be permanent. We're almost there. Like, here we go. We journeyed to the center of the planet. That is what we did. However, we didn't find any platinum or titanium. That's what we need, titanium. I'd like to make some really cool stuff, but that's not gonna happen. However, I've been picking up lava for quite a while right now. My goodness. Get to the beginning already. I would like to get out of here. Bam, 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 bam. Man, we are just sucking up lava. Oh my god, there are the torches. Signaling the end. Dang. Darn it. I love gold. Thank you. Jedi Master Celtic, what's up? How are you, man? So close to the surface, I hear the rain. There's nothing left for me here. Period. I did bookmark this, however, because then I can make an epic, like, homeworld base with some stuff to kill and stuff like that. So, that is my plan. Looks cool. Yeah, this is Starbound. If you like Terraria or Minecraft, like Minecraft into then a 2D world like Terraria, then if you like Terraria, you will like Starbound. Why? You can actually travel the universe doing the exact same stuff all over, and the planets are all RNG. Come here, kitty. Come here, kitty, kitty. Good kitty. Like, check it out. Like, here's where I am, okay? Then here's the system I'm in. Bam, you can go to each of these little planets. Each of them. Then just think of this. Each of these is a system. Each of these marks is a system. And then you got all these little ones, like, this game is huge. Holy snickerdoodles! Yeah. Finding your friends would be as simple as right here, X and Y. That's your grid coordinates, period. Like, that's your grid inside a grid, inside another grid, inside another grid. Outrageous. Like, oh, let's just click that solar system. Oh, there's a gate there. Let's go. Oh, I can't. Leo Dutra 17, what's up? How are you? This place is huge. This game is ridiculously huge. Okay, bookmark. That's where I am. Alright, we're gonna bump outside of it. Go. We went back to our original system, and we are going to the red desert planet of this little system. I mean, it's kind of cool, too. We just jumped, guys. We just jumped. How awesome's that? I mean, wow. Look at that. Oh, and look, there's the red planet. No, no, no. Where do you get this game? Looks fun. Jedi Master Celtic, this is on Steam. This game is on Steam. Remember to get the Starbound beta. Alright, close that. Beefus joined and left. Alright. So, let's see. We got all this food. Is it free? No, you actually gotta pay. Let's see. It is actually... Let me pull up the Steam store. It is $15. It is $15 on Steam currently. However, if you use my G2A link down below, you can find this game on G2A and you can save yourself an additional 3% off. Whenever you use my my referral code with coupon referral code GAME, GAM3. Dang, I have no money. Dang. Let us down to this planet. We're going to create a little bit of a home, like a starting point. Oh my god, it's dark too. We poured it in when it was nighttime. So I can see whatever's coming, no matter what. the hell is that? Get the hell away from me, thing. Alright, there we go. There we go. The only reason I have games are because I won them in giveaways. Oh, nice. Nice, Jedi Master Celtic. The fuck was that? All right. Oh, I don't understand, but it's addicting. Basically, I'm building like a little fort here. I'm building a little fort so I can start building stuff using this crafting table here. And I'll just drop it here. I'll come over, hit E, and it's like, okay, you can build some serious stuff. What all do you want to build? I want to build a wooden door, two of them. I want to build a yarn spinner. Oops. I just feel like redoing the floor because I'm picky. Go. Mm-hmm. I see. Here we go. Hey, Game Key, no audio for me for a little bit. Girlfriend is sleeping. All right, McFussy Bear. I gotta make sure I stay safe, don't I? Aha! There we go! I got this nice little overhang. Alright, alright. How's your night going for you, McFussy? It's going great. Also, guys, just so you know, this game is running a lot smoother now since it has been updated. There we go. I had to alt-tab for a minute. No, not 24-hour stream. Better. Just been going to have fun, really, McFussy Bear. Let's see, we want... Can we craft anything else that's cool? Currently... You know what? Screw it, we'll make this like a real place. Over here. Let's drop the table. Let's drop a chair. Drop another one. I want that to be the bath, darn it. You're getting ball sacked again. Only 3 views, and you're a great streamer. Soulstalker, there's nothing I can do, man. Oh my goodness, Jedi Master Celtic. Who'd you watch on the last 24-hour stream? Was it me? I hope it wasn't me. Because that was, that would be very, very long. Let's see, let's see. Oh yes, let us drop our yarn spinner. Oh, you watch Citizen Migraine on a 24? Woo! Uh-oh. Maybe I can't have the bath right there. Ooh, I know what I'll do. I'll have the bath there. That's what I'll do. That'll be the bath. But then I'll turn and I'll make an upstairs. What the hell? Oh! Oh, man. There we go. Yeah. I can have the bath here. I can have, like, the storage up here for the bath. And then here's my second floor. Ha ha! Thank you. All right. Alright, let's get out of here, let's drop our chest, and let's fill that chest. Ah, here we go. Yep. No one would suggest going to the bath to find all of your food needs. We got Pearl Jam, bonbons, we got boiled pearl peas, raw steak, tomatoes. Coffee seed. Sugarcane seeds. Okay. Sugar. Spice and everything nice. What? I heard it, and I didn't see it. Very strange. Miss Bird Slicer? One hand? What? Wow, that is serious. That is serious. Wow. I'm sorry, I'm taking forever. I'm actually trying to drop ore. Cacti, rope, tomato seed. Now let's see, where are we going to beam at? That's what I need to know. Are we going to beam inside the home, or are we going to beam outside of it? Hell yeah. Right inside the home. Cobblestone, okay. Die, you weaklings! Soulstalker, what's up, man? Excuse me. Now this is where you get your coal. Man. I am a coal mining expert. Whoa. There we go. Am I losing health slowly? Yeah. I'm on a whole nother planet now. Just so you guys know, I'm on a whole nother planet. I can't wait till your steam blows up. It would make me proud to say I was one of the few people that got to watch it grow. Dude, McFussy Bear, like, you're not the only one. Deceptive Cobra is right there. Like, he wants to see us blow up just as much as I want to see him just make partnership and just become, like, huge. He wants to do the exact same for us. It's unfreaking believable. How many torches can I make? 142. Holy crap. No. I only need 50. Man, this is the start to a good basement, man. Look at that. When I start school and have money, I'll be able to help the stream out financially, but until then, only support I have is to watch. I hear you, Fussy Bear. I hear you. I can't friggin' wait to start school either. Hey, Genki, read my last message. It's above the bot message. Well, I was hoping there was a loud sound for donations, but I sent you a $1 donation. You deserve it. Dude, Soul Stalker, thank you for the support, man. With that $1 donation, dude, you're freaking fantastic. I don't know what I'd do without you guys, though. I do not know. I'd probably just still be gaming out on God knows what. Like, I might actually start up a... I hate to say it. I might actually start up and see if Terraria works. But I still want to do my Terraria run. Like, that's a big deal for me, doing that Terraria solo. I could turn that into a quick run. There we go. But yeah, dude. It's like, fantastic! Like, you guys are more awesome than I am because you support me in my dream. In my dream. Oh my god, look at that coal. Heck yeah. Oops. Wish I had $1,000, I would buy a badass PC and then a lot of games and give you $100 to you and Russell. Dude, Soul Stalker, it's so friggin' sweet! The stream's lagging. That ain't good. Love you too, babe. I don't know. No, a good computer wouldn't cost more than $1,000, really. Like, if you're solely buying for games, that's different. I mean, like, pretty good PC, not like a Titan. Hell no, I ain't buying no Titan. However, I will buy, All I need is about a grand and I'll have one of the best gaming computers. I'm actually rebuilding my gaming PC once school starts up. So things should be a lot better. But yeah, I'm buying probably the best case I can get that has that's like the best cooling case that money can buy. And then I'm buying a motherboard and a CPU. And that is it. We're gonna run out of here. We're gonna go over to the house. Oh yeah, let's build that door real quick. There we go. Now I'm actually digging to my basement. Thank you. You know what? I'm gonna be cool about it. I'm gonna actually lay like a stone foundation. Sorry. Grim Reaper, what's up, dude? What's going on? Nice, you submitted a mod application. Nice! Let's see, my dad works for Dell, so he gets all their products pretty cheap, and he'll build it for me. So I'm pretty lucky. Hey, McFussy Bear, are you in the States? Details. No one cares about details, especially insurance agents. But cops do. What? My house is on fire. Should I be concerned? Only a little. What? Oh, jeez. Hey, McFussy Bear. You're here in the U.S., right? There we go. It's supposed to hit 107. Oh, dude. Look at that sandstorm. I don't even care about it anymore. We are gonna dig straight down. Huh. Wow. Really? Okay, fine. Fine. There. You do? All right, McFussy Bear. And that's here in Spokane, Washington. Hey, McFussy Bear, are you 18? I'm actually curious right now. Nope, I live in the great country of Fritztopia Capit. Well, McFussy Bear, if your dad works for Dell, do you think maybe we could, quite possibly work something out? I mean, in the ways of building a PC. Well, hey, McFussy Bear, I was basically, literally seeing if I could build a PC and see what it would come out to. That kind of thing. Motherlode. Oh, dude. Hell yeah. Alright, do you just want the parts shipped to you so you can build it, or have him build it then ship it to you? I'll build it. Every time I come into your channel, I just think of how funny your first sex story was. Oh my god. Yeah, it's funny. I mean, I'll admit, I was terrible. It was just like, experimentation was like, Yeah, just of the cost of the parts, and considering I'm kind of asking for the idea of the deal, that you know what I mean, like, I'm asking due to the fact that your father works at Dell, and that means cheaper parts in the long run, like, that's why I'm asking. Not only that, but, you know, who knows, maybe this can turn into, like, the possibility of a sponsorship, you know? And that's a big deal in itself, like, the possibility of sponsorship. What was that? Iron ore? And this is silver, isn't it? I don't think he's that high up. I understand, like, I wouldn't say, I'm saying in the long term, like, the possibility of sponsorship is there, if I like what I get, what I can get from Dell, and like everything's working, you know, working well. You know what I mean? Be like, hey Dell, guess what? Bought your parts, and I love what I got. Could we sponsorship this? Love my basement. Look at how ridiculously huge my basement is. Nobody got a basement like this. Not in real life, anyway. Alright, I'll definitely send that Twitch message, man. Ow! I will be sending that Twitch message, my friend. Thank you, man. Oh! Oh man, look at my horse is amazing, give it a lick, it tastes just like raisins. Sweet lemonade, sweet, sweet lemonade. Of life classroom scene is the funniest. Really? Oh. The teacher and his wife literally have sex in front of the class. Oh, yeah. Whoa! Taking out the floor beneath my feet. Really? Because it's sex ed class, well, obviously. Sex ed, let's just have sex. We're gonna learn ASAP. Damn it! Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Aha! I found someone's underwater stuffs. The old dude's teaching her to read because he's like smart. Okay. Oh, there's a chest right there beneath me, too. Ah, nothing. Oh, I will. What is that considered anyway? A girder. Got it. Oh, isn't this where they make that statement that teacher does? That everyone should be ashamed? And that's when he just was like, screw it. You know?
Yeah.
Why is it... Oh, that's like... I don't think that's water. It's oil! Come on, bring it. Is this after his fight, babe?
No, this is gonna happen here.
Like, I wanna say yeah, but I don't know. Haha. Here we go. Take the steps up.